Every once in a while you get lucky and your seams line up
for the box. And it looks like this.
That's the lid. And on the bottom down here. There you go. That's when the seams line up good.